France, home of the finest restaurants and the greatest chefs in the world. All my life, I've wanted to be one of them. You may think that's a strange dream for a rat, but I always believe that with hard work and a little luck, it's only a matter of time before I'm discovered.
Rat!
Yes, I'm so happy.
Get it.
Do you know what would happen if anyone knew we had a rat in our kitchen?
Go!
Take it away from here, garbage boy!
Don't look at me like that! You're the one who was getting fancy with the spices!
I need this job. I've lost so many. I don't know how to cook, and now I'm actually talking to a rat as if you... Did you not? You understand me? I can't cook, but you can, right? Look, don't be so modest. You're a rat, for Pete's sake. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? We just need to work out a system so that I do what you want.
Stop that!
Stop what?
Stop that!
Clicking me out!
Ooh. I want to make things, Dad.
Stay away from the humans. It's dangerous. Now shut up and eat your garbage.
How did you do that?
Just once in a lifetime.
Let's do this thing!
Man knows a moment.
You gotta taste this!
You detect that? An oaky nuttiness?
Oh, I'm detecting nuttiness.
We hate to be rude, but we're French. My once in
a lifetime. I have a secret. I have a rash.
You have a rash?
She's toying with my mind, taunting me with that rat.
As though I had wings.
The rat! It's getting away!
Together, we can be the greatest chef in Paris.
Ratatouille?
You're in Paris now, baby. My town. Hey.
Hoist the mainstay, trim the sails, paint the poop deck. The pirates who don't do anything are about to rock the dock.
Sorry!
From the award-winning artists and creative team that gave vegetables a voice and launched the box office hit Jonah, a VeggieTales movie, comes a hilarious high seas odyssey about three wannabe pirates who long to be heroes. The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything, a VeggieTales movie.
And that pulls them into an adventure that they didn't see coming at all. And it's a real adventure where they'll have to be real pirates and see if they can become real heroes.
But these are three of the most unlikely heroes you'll ever meet. Because Larry the Cucumber.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Mr. Lunt.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And Pa Gray.
Man the Cannon.
Are the Pirates Who Don't Do Anything.
They're called into adventure. They're called back in time, basically, by a princess. Her ship has been overrun by pirates.
Helping a princess, rescuing a prince, saving a kingdom, and discovering what it means to be a hero.
And that comes across as never being afraid to do what's right, even when it's hard.
It means a lot more to you than you think it will, coming from vegetables. And you don't really expect them to tug at your heart like they actually do.
Set sail for adventure with a group of misfit pirates looking to prove to the world who they really are and discover that heroes don't have to be tall, strong, handsome, or even human. The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything, a VeggieTales movie, coming to theaters in February 2008.
The first clause.
Don't kill them.
Did not.
Change the face of the holidays. The second clause proposed a challenge.
I've got to get married? I don't think there's a woman out there that doesn't want a piece of this.
This time, Christmas is getting Jack.
Jack
Frost. You are hereby charged with attempting to upstage Santa Claus in a manner that is both willful and malicious.
Excuse me. Did you just accuse me of being skillful and delicious? I'm tired of playing second fiddle. I'm going to be Santa Claus.
Jack, you gotta let this go.
You get TV specials and the postage stamps and the army of toy-building yes-men. What do I get? A few runny noses and some dead citrus.
But now, the most powerful clause of all.
The escape clause.
The escape clause.
The escape clause.
Will be triggered. Sending everyone back in time.
Ho, ho, ho.
Somebody's on the roof.
Hey, you! Whoa! That coat belongs to me!
And it will knock one Santa out.
You hit me with a shovel!
And let another slip in.
You tricked me!
You're not Santa anymore. You're just a guy who smells like a cookie.
This is so wrong!
On Disney DVD.
We'll call Christmas prosperous.
The future of the holidays will be at stake.
I've done it. What have you done?
And the final chapter will begin in the greatest Santa story ever told.
I'm gonna make everything good again.
Walt Disney Pictures presents... Tim Allen.
Give me a status report.
Your pants are on fire.
Yes, they are.
Martin Short.
I'm Jack Frost.
Okay, chill.
I invented chill.
Hey, Mom.
Santa Claus 3, The Escape Clause.
Ho, ho, ho.
Popular films of all time. A wonder to behold. Supercharged. Miraculous. 4 out of 4 stars. And now releasing from the vault.
Oh, yeah!
The movie that changed the face of animation.
What are you doing to Mom's car?
We tricked it out.
Is the must-see DVD of the year.
I don't know the meaning of the word.
Now, a state of terror.
This groundbreaking film is presented with spectacular new picture and sound that will blow you away. Plus, exciting new bonus features for the entire family.
Wow, I was not expecting this.
And a behind-the-scenes look with the creators.
I'm John Lasseter, director of Toy Story and A Bug's Life.
That's funny.
Perfect for that holiday gift card.
Now's the perfect time to complete your collection.
If you don't have one, get one.